raining in here. Oh, hello. Ooh. Yeah, keep that shield up. Otherwise, you might get squished. Oh, hello. Ooh. That sounded fun. This is gonna be interesting. That's a big axe you got there. Thankfully, thick armor. Ooh. I like your ring, but I'll let you keep it. Since, you know, I kind of killed you again. Sorry about that. Someone bit it up here. Oh. Oh ho! Alright. I'm going to leave all of that there. Just want to see what's... There's not a really good way to get in there, is there? Oh well. Oh, a wall. I wonder what's on this one. Besides a bunch of water. I mean, besides the skeletons and the draugr and whatnot, this place is actually kind of gorgeous. Like, really gorgeous. Okay, what have you got for me this time? Fine. I think. Probably. Alright. Fine then, huh? I wonder what that does. I think I'd have to think about it for a while. And try it out, obviously. Whoa! Now that's an axe. Oh man. Unfortunate. And now I have to go all the way back up there, don't I? Alright. Well, that's fine. Oh, I wonder what's up there. I can get up here. Haha. Wait, that's the way I came in. Of course. I can't believe I made that jump without breaking something. Anyone up there? Yep. Hmm. This one, though, looks like. Kind of disappointed, actually. Alright. Oop. So that's locked. Okay. I see. I see what I need to do. Alright. There goes something. Haha. Alright. I did it. Okay. Very nice. And... okay. This? Yeah. What? Oh. Oh, hello, big one. Goodbye, big one. Ew. And it kind of smells like burnt spider in here. That's... That's a smell. I don't like that smell. I'm not sure there's anybody in the entirety of Mundus who would like that smell. Except possibly something that eats spiders. Is this it? Whoa. Oh. Okay. That's, big. Wow. How did... wait up. I'm gonna assume that's where the horn is supposed to be. Dragonborn, I need to speak with you... to you. Urgently. Rent the attic room at the Sleeping Giant Inn in Riverwood, and I'll meet you. I don't really have friends. I tend to put off most people. And there aren't... well... I was about to say, I'm sure there aren't that many people who know I'm Dragonborn, but... I think the entirety of Whiterun knows at this point, so... is it really that hard to imagine? Whoa. Those are nice. They feel weird, though. I'm not sure if I like that. Well. Let's try them on and see how they look and feel. I mean, that's not bad, but... They feel very weird. I don't like it. I don't like it. I'm not sure what's on those, but whatever it is. No thanks. So a friend is looking for me in Riverwood. That kind of sounds like it might be a trap. I'm not sure I'm one to be calling out what does and doesn't constitute a trap, but there's a door. And here's this place. So I was right, there was somebody who came in here before me. Which still begs the question, how did they do that without being able to shout? And how do I get out of here? I'm gonna assume the answer is this way. I think I have assumed correctly. Okay. Here's to hoping that there's no one waiting outside for me when I step out. Because that would be just par for the course, wouldn't it? Well, it's after dark. Okay, I think I've spent enough time here. Let's get back to Morthal. This way, roughly. Ugh, and it's dark. It's really dark. But I don't want to pull out a torch. I'm not sure it would stay lit in this weather. I might have no choice. Yeah, I would like a torch. I have no torches. That's brilliant. Okay. Oh, that's water. So I'm just going to be fumbling around in the dark. Great. Lovely. I hear mud crabs. I hear a deer. Okay, Hersine. You want me to be your champion? Could you do me a favor and guide me? Or Kine? Oh. That turned red. Okay. Back this way then. This feels like a path. Underfoot, a little bit. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's not. Ah! Okay. Something in the dark. Where? I hear you. There you are. There's more. Hersine? Can I get another, I shouldn't ask for Hersine to guide me, because he will send me into things that will want to eat me. Oh boy, it's dark. Okay, that's a tree. That's water. This way. That's a cliff. That's snow. Where am I? Okay, I can see up here. Alright. I'm completely lost. But at least I can sort of see. Come on. My boots are stuck. There we go. Well, it got me out of the swamp, I'll give him that much. That doesn't necessarily look like Morthal. That's not Morthal. What is it? Some kind of ruin. Guarded by skeletons. No longer guarded by skeletons. My life for a torch! Not my life. How about my voice for a torch? I don't have any magic that could help with this, do I? I don't think so. Heh, nope. Okay, so I'm lost and freezing. Delightful. Delightful. I pull out my map, but there isn't really much to go on. Okay, well, I know Morthal's in the swamp. I'll go on that. How about that? So back into the swamp I go. To lose my mind and find Morthal, hopefully. Heard that. Heard something anyway. Okay, let's go over here. I don't really want to keep that girl waiting.